Hey kids on, hope everybody is doing well today. So I have this piece of paper here. Does anyone think that I could find a way to fit through this piece of paper? No way, right? That's not gonna happen. I can't even fit my head through it. Well, sometimes we come across challenges in our life that seem too hard to get through, kind of like the paper. But did you know that nothing is too hard for God? We often worry about problems as if nobody can help make everything right again. Getting through those problems might feel like walking through the paper. Well, today I want to show you a neat little trick that's going to help me fit through this paper. You'll need a piece of paper and some scissors. First, fold the paper in half lengthwise. Then you're going to make little cuts in the paper, almost all the way through, but not quite. So just cut almost to the edge, but not to the edge. Then turn it around and you're going to cut in between the cuts you just made. And then lastly, if I get through the edge of my paper, you're going to cut the folded portion. So I'm just going to pull my paper up, cut the folds, and then hopefully be able to get through it. And look at that. Now I can fit through. At first, it seemed way too hard, impossible even, to get through. Our problems to God are kind of like getting through this piece of paper. God, in his unlimited wisdom and power, can handle all of our problems easily. He can make a way so that we can get through them. Jeremiah 32:17 says, "O sovereign Lord, you made the heavens and the earth by your strong hand and powerful arm. Nothing is too hard for you." So if you have something challenging in your path today, I want you to pray and ask God to help you get through it, because nothing is too hard for him. I love you all, and I can't wait to see you again soon. Have a great week.